What if our building envelope could react to day and night, winter and summer, just as our human skin can? In the global context, buildings account for about 40% of the primary energy consumption. They cause also more than 30% of the CO2 emissions. Especially commercial buildings and office buildings are run by huge HVAC systems. They consume a significant amount of our total energy consumption. In our conventional building systems, we collect data from the external climate condition by sensors. Then we process them and we act within our HVAC systems. Whereas in Mother Nature, some systems manage the sensing and the acting in one step. Like our human skin that regulates our body's temperature by opening up its pores. So what we did is we designed a building envelope that responds to the changing climate conditions in a very direct way by combining the two steps of sensing and acting into a responsive and autoreactive system. This is a model of a double skin facade which is ventilated by an autoreactive thermal cylinder. This thermal cylinder would push outwards this first skin in order to ventilate the cavity of the facade. This would significantly reduce the thermal loads of the internal spaces. This is a model of an autoreactive facade unit that regulates relative humidity. It prevents this outer skin from condensation. This model shows a responsive shading device controlling direct solar radiation and allows natural diffuse light penetrating into the building. Our simulation clearly shows a reduction of 50% of energy consumption for the internal spaces using autoreactive and unpowered responsive materials. So what if our building envelopes could regulate themselves to provide maximum user comfort without using any energy